Hey developers, in this video I'll cover all or almost all the features of the Rust programming language. So if you're ready to see what makes Rust unique, watch it until the end. Oh, and by the way, Rust name was not inspired by iron oxidation, but by a resilient fungus that thrives in extreme conditions. 1. Memory safety without garbage collection. Rust memory management is one of its standout features. Unlike other languages that rely on a garbage collector, Rust ensures memory safety at compile time. This approach is much more efficient because there is no runtime cost to manage memory. Instead, Rust uses a powerful system of ownership and borrowing that checks for potential issues before you even run the program. 2. Ownership system. The ownership model is the foundation of Rust's safety. Every piece of data in Rust has a single owner, and when the owner goes out of scope, the data is cleaned up. This means no dangling pointers, no double freeze, and definitely no leaks. It's simple but extremely effective, making Rust one of the most reliable languages out there. 3. Borrowing and references. Sometimes we need to let multiple parts of our program access the same data without transferring ownership. That's where borrowing comes in. Rust references allow this sharing in a safe, controlled way, and by tracking lifetimes, Rust ensures that borrowed data doesn't outlive its original owner. 4. Pattern matching and enums. Pattern matching in Rust is incredibly powerful. Combined with enums, you can write clear, exhaustive logic that covers all possible cases. It's especially useful for error handling, where enums like result and option help manage outcomes explicitly and avoid unhandled exceptions. 5. Error handling with result and option. Rust takes error handling seriously, avoiding the need for exceptions. The result and option enums make error handling a first-class citizen in Rust. They enforce safe and predictable handling by making you deal with both the happy path and the potential error right at the site of the call. 6. Types inference. Rust compiler is extremely smart with types, so while it's a statically typed language, you don't have to explicitly annotate types all the time. Rust type inference is intuitive and precise, which leads to clean and readable code without sacrificing performance or safety. 7. Traits and traits objects. Rust doesn't have inheritance like traditional object-oriented languages. Instead, it uses traits to define shared behavior. This approach allows us to implement behavior across different types without a complex inheritance chain. Trait objects, like DYN trait, also allow for dynamic dispatch, giving flexibility for polymorphic behavior. 8. Concurrency with databases. Rust makes concurrency safe and sound. Databases are simply not allowed because a Rust compiler enforces safe concurrency. By requiring send and sync traits for thread safety, Rust lets you write highly concurrent programs without worrying about unexpected bugs from data races. 9. Macros for code generation. Rust macros are a powerful metaprogramming tool. There are two types, declarative macros for pattern matching and procedural macros that generate code. They're great for reducing boilerplate and making Rust code highly reusable. 10. Lifetimes and borrow checking. Lifetimes can be a little tricky at first, but they are essential for making Rust so safe. Lifetimes ensures that references are valid and prevent dangling pointers. When you're borrowing data, lifetimes enforce that the data lives long enough to satisfy every reference. 11. Generics and type system. Rust generics system allow you to write highly reusable and type-safe code. Combined with trait bounds, generics let you define flexible functions and structures while maintaining strict type safety. 12. Unsafe code. Rust is a safe language, but it doesn't stop you from diving into the low-level side when you need to. Unsafe code lets you bypass Rust safety checks. It's intended for scenarios where performance or specific system calls require you to handle memory manually. Just remember, with great power comes great responsibility. 13. Aync Await for concurrency. Rust Aync Await syntax bring async programming to the language, enabling non-blocking tasks without a heavy overhead of threads. This feature is especially useful for web servers and high-performance I/O operations. 14. Cargo for dependency and package management. Cargo is Rust's powerful build system and package manager. It manages dependencies, builds your projects, runs tests, and more. The Rust ecosystem has an extensive library of crates you can install with Cargo, making it easy to build applications without reinventing the wheel.